Hey everybody, this is Rich, and right now you're probably wondering where I'm at. I'm in Hobbiton. That is a little town in the movie called The Lord of the Rings or The Hobbit. Way up behind me you can see Bag End, the oak tree, and under the oak tree lives Bilbo and Frodo Baggins. And it's kind of funny, but we're at the actual movie set where the movie was made. We're getting a tour today to see some of these interesting locations, and it's really a beautiful spot. We're gonna climb up closer up there, but I can show you a little hobbit hole. Hobbit gardens. We'll keep seeing what we see. Well, we're on Bag End right now, the hill where Bilbo Baggins and Frodo Baggins live on in the movie. The big oak tree is right there behind me, and you can see his house. We're heading back down. Right behind me you can see, well, over there is the party tree. And it's kind of neat being here, even though it is a pretend place in the movies. Well, we've reached the end of the tour. Of course, there's the mill behind me, and I'm just walking across the bridge right now over to the Green Dragon. That is the end of the tour right there, here where they make films. Of course, stories are made into films all the time. Just wanted to mention that let your story of your life be one that follows God and honors God. Just like all the stories that we hear out there about different things, your life is a story, and I just encourage you to make your story about God. See you next time.